These men trying to beat the pace set by Orton.
Both these big guys can absorb a lot of punishment. But from the size of them, their punishment is about double what an ordinary guy is going to be doing to you. Whoa.
And again, a kick out by Great Khali.
He said these guys are, they're not exactly built for speed, but this is the one place they need to be as fast as they can possibly be.
Yeah, well, Kane has done a great job keeping Khali off his feet and wearing him down, but he hasn't been able to get a successful pinfall over the big man. Kane trying to take it up a notch here with a minute 17 and counting.
Getting down to crunch time. When that clock gets under a minute, Kane's going to, we may see the big red monster in panic mode.
Yeah, Kane realizing it. We are at a minute left as Khali pushes him away. Khali trying to muster some offense now for really the first time in this match.
Yeah, really haven't seen much.
Oh, man.
There's some offense. Did you hear that?
And Khali. Oh, man, knocking Kane down. Going for that big shot to Kane.
He hit
connects.
Him. He got him.
Well, he got him all right, but Kane, whether he did that on purpose or just out of desperation, rolled out of the ring.
35 seconds, Khali, you better. I was going to say, you better go get him.
Well, the referee beginning the count here. Well, was beginning the count, but Khali's going out after Kane. Realizes that we've only got 24 seconds left as the fight continues outside the ring.
Well, these guys, if either one of these guys are going to continue, well, there's Kane back inside.
Well, Khali trying to get back inside as well. Up over the top rope, we're down to 10 seconds.
Somebody better do something.
Kane looking perhaps for a choke slam. With time running down. Khali looking for one as well.
It's not going to happen.
Here.
It's not
going to happen. Second and the clock runs out. It'll be a no contest.
Yeah, the match is, it's, somebody won, but it's over. Look at it.
And a choke slam to Khali. The frustration boiling out of Kane. No one beats the clock, so Randy Orton is still in the driver's seat.
Things are really getting interesting. Randy Orton happy. Is he going to be able to hang on?
Yeah, Randy Orton setting the time to beat at 4 minutes and 16 seconds. He has to survive one more match.